Hello everyone, let's differentiate between breath versus depth first search. Two of the simplest uninformed search techniques are breath first search and depth first search. For breath first search, the intuition is to expand all nodes at depth I before expanding nodes at depth I plus 1. This means that it will search row by row. Depth first search, on the other hand, will expand the deepest unexpanded node. This means it searches column by column. Let's implement both techniques on this tree searching problem. We assume start state is A and the goal state is M. Using BFS, we will go row by row, which means we start with A, then B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, until we reach the goal state M. The traversal path, which is the path that we have traveled, will be A, B, C, D, E, until M. However, the solution path will be the shortest path, which is A, C, F, M. Now, let's look at how DFS will solve this problem. From A, we will go column by column, which means we continue to B, then D, H, I, E, J, K, C, F, L, and finally M. The traversal path will be A, B, D, H, I, E, J, K, C, F, L, M, while the solution path is the same as BFS. Putting it side by side, you can see that BFS visits one node less than BFS. This is not saying that DFS is better than BFS. The best technique to use depends on the location of the goal. If the goal is H, of course, DFS is better as it traverses to only 4 nodes as compared to A. But if the goal is C, BFS is better. It will only traverse to 3 nodes as compared to 9. Looking at their properties, BFS is complete if maximum branching is finite. DFS is complete in finite spaces but not complete in infinite depth or loops. As for time, BFS is exponential in depth of least cost solution, while DFS is to the power of the maximum depth. BFS keeps every node in memory, which requires a huge space. DFS uses linear space. As for optimality, BFS is optimal if each step costs 1, but not optimal in general. DFS is not optimal. Generally, we can say that breadth first search is more effective in completeness and optimality, while depth first search is more effective in space and time. That's all for now. In the next videos, we will learn about other search techniques which are more efficient. Until then, thanks for watching!